Murray's second season as the head coach of the Ottawa Senators. Here's a turnover by the Senators. Horton with a shot to save Gerber. Rebound chance. It bounced off of Jelena. And it was turned aside by Gerber. Now from the line.
Krebs, like you were doing. I watched him Krebs last night and I said, dude, his speed is impressive. As I kept.
Here's a shot that is stopped by Belfort. Penalty coming against the Panthers on that rush by the Senators. And it's going to be a hook to the corner for Vermette. He hands it off now. Here comes Phillips coming in. Phillips, the defenseman, circles the net. Gets out for a shot. Score! Chris Phillips has given the Senators a 1-0 lead.
Two other guys doing their best to get this team in a playoff mode.
Here's Soleil sending it deep. Jelena behind the net, centering pass. Here's Weiss with a shot. Gerber the save. Loose puck off the goal post. That puck bounced up in the air and hit the goal post. Still in the zone. Here's Nathan Horton. He gets a shot away and a save by Gerber, and he hangs on. Hoisted out of the zone. It got by Monador, picked up by Kelly. He drops it off. Comrie fakes, cuts in, gets a shot away, save, Belfort. And a loose puck at the side of the net. Goes to the corner, and Monador has it there. And Mike Comrie showing some nifty moves. Full of this game. Now Schaefer left wing. Hands it back to Alfredson. Alfredson, top of the circle. Pirouette move, sends it across. One timer and a stop by Belfort. Just got the pad down.
Ryan Murray does not have a contract for next year. And according to the media, nobody's talked about it. But on the other hand,
here's a tip right in front of on the turnover. Fisher makes no mistake. It is 2-0 Senators. Wild. Monador wristing it behind Gerber. Krebs gets a skate on it. Look out. Oh, what a hit. That's the puck there. On a road trip, but watch where the puck is. Now it's pretty close there. That's a bang-bang play, even in slow motion. An old-time hit. Denny, you delivered a few of these, and you relished the opportunity to see a forward with his head down for a split second.
Well, it was never.
Comrie hands it off. It goes back to the line. Wade Redden. And a centering pass off the stick of Healy, and it trickles into the net. So he's going to have some say in it as well. I mean, he doesn't want to go to a team that's fighting to get it. He wants a team that is in as this puck bounces around near that Ottawa net. And now it's picked up by Monador and shot through. And Gerber able to cover as three Florida Panthers were there digging at it. Couldn't make a play on it. Alfredson centers. Kicked aside by Allen. Here's Alfredson again. Shovels it in deep. Backhand.